So every once in a while we trick you, and it's coming from a different place today. The action is right here. So if you want to get a little bit closer over here, if you can, do we have a camera that can cut in on this pretty close? Come on, you're going to want to see this, and we want the congregation to see it too. Good. So if you can't see me very well, maybe you can see the screens. Today is the day that we celebrate Jesus rising from the dead, yes? And if you were here a couple of days ago, you heard about Jesus who died and was put into a tomb. We could call this Jesus, okay? This represents the red blood of Jesus and put into the tomb. And we have a surprise this morning, because Jesus was actually put into the tomb. And the special word today is Alleluia. So on three, one, two, three. Alleluia. And Jesus is gone. But the Pharisees and the scribes and the leaders of the people, they wanted to make sure that Jesus was still in there. So they posted guards. And what's that word? One, two, three.
Hallelujah.
And Jesus is still there. Well, that would really wreck our worship service for today if Jesus stayed in the tomb. One, two, three.
Hallelujah.
No, he's gone. Gone from the tomb. So where could Jesus be? Could Jesus be in our hearts? Thanks for coming and worshiping Jesus today. Please rise for the